Today is the day. Hey, it's AA, short for Aaron, and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, you know what it is, it's 1989 Taylor's version time. And I am excited since this has been the most critically acclaimed pop album since 2014, and I am just excited to hear the both songs as well, and the whole album, you know, remastered. Yeah. So before we begin, I just wanna say I have been away for a while, but I'll be giving you some content again soon. And yeah, so if you guys are new to the channel, hi, welcome, and click that subscribe button down below. And yeah, let's get right into it. So disclaimer, I might sweat out as the music goes, but anywho, we will be, you know, jamming from Welcome to New York to New Romantics, and then we'll be listening thoroughly to the ball tracks as usual. So I might not be giving some commentaries on, you know, the first known songs already, because yeah, and I may or may not give some commentary to, you know, some different productions, but either way, let's start. Okay, so track one, we have Welcome to New York. Let's begin. Oh, this is new. This is new. Okay, I will stop there. Right off the bat, the production is quite fuller, and it's enhanced, like, it's better. Oh my god. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. It's a new soundtrack. I could dance to this. Be forevermore like any true love. It drives you crazy. But you know you wouldn't change. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Right off the bat, first track. So next, blank space. Let's continue. Got a long list of ex-lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane, but I've got a blank space, baby, and I'll write your name. This is so good. Her voice has matured, really. Like a daydream.
It's torture. Don't say I didn't say I didn't warn you.
The way she says love is insane.
Boys only want love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't say I didn't warn ya. And I'll write your name.
Right, next. Oh. Well, the bass is bassing. The way she says fade into view. And I should just sit and leave, cause I know exactly where it leads, but I just go round and round each time. You got that look in your eye, and I got that. And let me go crack. What? What? I have something to say with style. The production is very, very different. But I like the bass of it. Yeah, so I think that's about style. Taylor's version, but it's good. So next we have Out of the Woods. Ooh. Just fixing the audio, by the way, if I'm looking down. Bridge. Remember when you hit the brakes too soon? 20 stitches in a hospital room. When you start to cry. Okay, that's it's me. It's my earphones. I heard the static again in the last bit of Out of the Woods, and turns out it was me. Anywho, we are moving on to the next track, which is I Had to Do a Stay. Also, Bridge.
let me remind you this was what you wanted.
It's so original. Okay, all you had to do was stay is very, very true to original. So, love it. Love it, love it, love it. So, there's that. Moving on to Shake It Off. Let's dance. Me. The player's gonna play, 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 and it's gonna hurt. Baby. Very loud. Let's go vocals. Shake it off. That was so good. Also, her bridge with the hey. It's very different, as you can tell. Very super distorted and loud, which is good because I think that's what she wants to achieve somehow. So, there's that. Turns out, as I was filming this, Taylor just posted on her Instagram and Twitter that she released her deluxe. She has a deluxe version which has Bad Blood featuring Kendrick Lamar. So I will be switching. So since we stopped at Shake It Off, from here on out, I wish you yeah, I wish you would. Starting from I Wish You Would all the way down to the Bad Blood Kendrick Lamar remix. I'll be streaming the deluxe version now. So yeah. So on our next song we have is Bad Blood featuring Bad Blood. I Wish You Would, Taylor's version. from the Deluxe. Oh, this is different. You come running, stand back where you stood. I wish you would ask. Well, she still has that misheard lyric. Stand back where you stood. So that was I Wish You Would, and it's a slay. Very much like the original as well, and I love it. It's no comment. So let's move on to the next track. We have is Bad Blood, the original one.
Scars on my back from your knife, so don't think it's in the past. These kind of wounds, they last and they last. Now band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say sorry just for show. If you live like that, you live with ghosts. Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say sorry just for show. If you live like that, you live with ghosts. You love like that. Blood runs cold. Baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be bad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Now we got problems. And I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep cut. And baby, now we got bad blood.
Hey. Moving on. Wildest Dreams, Taylor's version. I mean, y'all have heard of it, so let's start. Wildest Dreams and This Love. But actually, Bad Blood also was teased. Also Blank Space, but Bad Blood was teased on a movie. Migration, I believe. It's an animated movie, and we had a snippet of it, and we were all excited. So yeah, continuing to Wildest Dreams. Okay, before we start, this is one of my fave songs. Just saying. Anywho, carry on. Also, my friend just messaged me about the bad blood featuring Kendrick Lamar, and I just replied, yeah, I know, I saw. You get the girl. Oh my god.
That's how you got the girl.
Oh my god. I love how you get the girl. She ate. So this love is next, which you all have heard, so just take it slow and chillax.
This love is good, this love is bad, this love is a light back from the dead. These hands had to let it go free, and this love came back to me. This love left a permanent mark, this love is glowing in the dark.
Have ascended.
This love is good, this love is bad, this love is a lie back from it at all. This love came back to me.
They're almost done with the few more songs, and this love is, as always, since the first lesson, it was very ethereal and good. So, I know places. Oh, the rerun is so good.
I know places.
Oh my god. So, on the original one, on the stolen version, this is supposed to be the last of the standard one, and then the Deluxe is Wonderland, your love and your romantics. Now, our Deluxe would just be Bad Blood featuring Kendrick Lamar. And their standards would be one from one through Vault. Welcome to Near through Vault. To... Is it over now? So, anywho, Clean. This is one of my favorite songs as well because I relate to it so much. And makes me. If I cry, this will be my first crying Taylor video. I guess, I swear. And the fact that she gets to do it again with Imagine Heap. Oh my God. Here we go. Oh, Imogen. Imogen. So pretty. So the Wonderland. Didn't they tell us don't rush into things? Didn't you flash your green eyes at me? Haven't you heard what becomes of curious minds? It's intense.
You searched the world for something else to make you feel like what we had. And in the end, in Wonderland, we both went mad. Oh,
he nailed that so bad. I love it. And then you are in love. Taking it slow.
Morning, his place, burnt toast. Sunday, you keep his shirt.
he keeps his word, and for once he let go of your fears and your ghosts. One step, not much, but it said enough. You kiss on sidewalks, you fight, then you talk. One night he wakes, strange look on his face, pauses, then says, you're my best friend, and you knew what it was. He is in love. You two are dancing in a snow.
The overlap.
And he keeps a picture of you in his office downtown. You're in love. True.
Okay, I cannot believe. Wait. Cannot believe this is the last track from the 1989 that we all know and love. So now, the last song from the songs that we know and love, New Romantics, and off we go to the vault tracks and Bad Blood featuring Kendrick Lamar. Get ready to dance.
We're all bored. We're all so tired of everything we wait for. Trains that just aren't coming. We show off our different scarlet letters. Trust me, mine is better.
Okay. So we will go to the vault tracks and proceed now. And I am just so excited because I don't know how will they sound like, especially with our first vault track, Slut. Will it be sad? Whatever. Upbeat with sad lyrics. Slow with happy lyrics. Whatever it is. Let's just get right into it with Slut. Hello, last kiss. Flamingo Pink Sunrise Boulevard.
Oh,
This is so good. If I get drunk, I must be worth it being drunk in love. So it's a love song. That's good. And I really thought it was like, you know, how in 2014 she was, you know, the slut shaming thing. Wow. And yeah, the Aquamarine lyric, it's there on her Instagram stories. It's on Slut. So moving on to the next song, we have Say Don't Go. 4 minutes.
I've known it from the very start. We're a shot in the darkest dark. Oh no, oh no, I'm unarmed.
Oh no.
The waiting is a sadness.
Dark deep. Oh, I'm holding out for you, say don't go.
I would stay forever if you say don't.
It hurts.
Why'd you have to lead me on? Why'd you have to twist the knife? Walk away and leave me bleeding, bleeding. Why'd you whisper in the dark just to leave me in the night? Now your silence has me screaming, screaming. Drag a match, then you blow it out. Oh no, oh no, it's not fair.
And I'm yours, but you're not mine. Why'd you have to make me want to?
Give me nothing back. Why do you have to make me love you?
This is...
I said I love you. You say
no way she screamed. The heck? Say Don't Go didn't have to hit me that hard. It is so relatable, except for the element part, you know, because... But damn, Say Don't Go. Next we have is Now We Don't Talk. And it's the shortest one of all of her whole discography, so we'll see what this song is about.
Trying lives on. I called my mom, she said to get it off my chest.
Off my chest.
Remind myself the way you faded to a lust. I cannot be your friend, so I pay the price of what I lost. What it cost now that we don't talk. I don't have to pretend I like acid rock, or that I'd like to be on a mega yacht with important men who think important thoughts.
I had been when you were chasing me. Guess this is how it has to be. Now that people talk.
Well, that was... Wait. That was quick, and wow, she really just lashed out on that part. It's good, but Say Don't Go is on the top.
You had people who called you on.
Ooh, Suburban Legends.
Numbers in my peripheral vision. I let it slide like a hose on a slippery plastic summer. Always quickly forgiven. You were so magnetic, it was almost obnoxious. And I ended up back at a class reunion, walking in with you. You'd be more than a chapter in my old diaries.
You'd be, oh my.
The pages ripped out. I am standing in a 1950s gymnasium, and I can still see you now.
I didn't come here to make friends, you were born to be suburban legends.
TikTok. I faced down your block. I broke my own heart because you were too polite to do it.
I like this. And the shiny is like bejeweled. It's getting bejeweled. Okay, so that was Suburban Legends. I love that. The next we have now is It Over Now? So this is the end of the 1989 Taylor's version. But since I heard the news, I saw it on social media that we have Bad Blood, Kendrick Lamar. Featuring Kendrick Lamar, we will be doing that after Is It Over Now. So, down to the last one is of the regular 1989 Taylor's version, Is It Over Now? Oh my. Okay.
Let's fast forward to 300 takeout copies later.
Oh, so this is the lyric.
You smile on unsuspecting waiters. You dream of my mouth before it called you a lying traitor. You search in every maiden's bed for something greater, baby. Was it over when she laid down on your couch? Was it over? He unbuttoned my blouse. Blue dress on a bow. Your new girl is my clone. Did you think I didn't see there were flashing lights? At least I had the decency to keep my nights out of sight. Only rumors about my hips and thighs and my whispered sighs. Oh Lord, I think about jumping off a very tall somethings just to see you come running. Say the one thing I've been wanting, but no. Let's fast forward to 300 awkward blind dates later. If she's got blue eyes, I will surmise that she'll probably date her. You dream of my mouth before it called you a lying traitor. You
I like this. I like this.
Something greater, baby. Was it over?
Oh, she.
Flashing lights, at least I had the decency to keep my nights out of sight. Only rumbles by my hips and thighs, and I whispered sighs. Oh Lord, I think about jumping off a fairy tale, some things.
Wow.
To see you come running. Let's fast forward to 300 to go. I was hoping you'd be there and say the one thing I've been wanting, but no.
Oh, that hurts so much. about her bodies, about people talking about her body and everything. Wait. Before we start. So yeah, about, you know, her, the standards that time, her the model figure, everything, and then, you know, the date, the person who she dated, we all know. Wow, oh my god. That's, oh shoot, that's so sad. And to end it like that. Oh wow. Okay, so bonus, we will be reacting to Bad Blood feature Kendrick Lamar, and let's go.
He was quite OT, I'd be my fan. Now feel you miss. I don't hate you, but I hate to critique or berate you. These beats are the car, these bass lines replace you. Okay, here my money, I'll be able to fit the quantity anymore.
It's so original. The heck? Welcome to New York. And that is it with our 1989 Taylor's version reaction, initial reaction, especially to the vault tracks. So far I'm liking the production, and it's much more enhanced and fuller. And yeah, I feel confused, mixed feelings with some of the Taylor's version songs, but eventually it will grow on me, and I will be ranking my vault tracks, 1989 vault tracks here, so it will be plastered in front of my face. Then you won't see my face. And yeah, of course I won't be ranking the 1989 Taylor's version songs, the regular ones, because, you know, we all heard it and loved it. But so far, these vault tracks are very intriguing, and I love it so much. It's a pop bible for a reason. So yeah, as always, this is the end of it. I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope you guys are staying safe, staying healthy, and staying hydrated. Bye.